Hello friends, welcome back to Ammo's Nail Art. In today's video, I'm going to show you some of the products sent by Bon Pretty store. So before I start, if you're new here, please consider subscribing to my channel. I post nail art videos, nail extension videos, product reviews, anything and everything related to nails. So please consider subscribing to my channel. And if you're an already subscribed user, welcome back. So let's begin with today's video. In today's video, as I mentioned, I'm going to show you some of the cool products sent by Bon Pretty store. So let's start. As I mentioned earlier, these products were sent to me by Bon Pretty store as part of their PR program. So they have different types of packaging for each of their products, right? So they have different types of gel polish. As you can see on the screen, one bottle is white, the other one is black, and then we have that whole packaging stuff going on there, right? So I just wanted to see what is the difference between each. Obviously the size and the quantity is different, but in terms of quality application, I just wanted to see if there is any difference. That's the reason I chose three different types of products from their different collection. So this one, the one that you're seeing on the screen, I really wanted to see because I saw all the pictures that they have posted on their social media, and I really really loved the way this bottle was designed. So that's the reason I chose one. So this is a shade number 3, and on the top you can see that the color indication is already there. Without even opening that packing, you can see that what color is inside. So this is a reflective glitter, it's a lavender color, and when you open that, it's like a drawer. When you open it, that's where the bottle is placed, and inside, as you have seen, they have the instruction how to apply this polish. And then here we have like fully matte bottle, and then we have that golden, you know, Bon Pretty Pro gel polish, that brand name is written. So it looks really cool. And on top we have that color indication. As I mentioned, this is actual polish, it's not a sticker. So that's how the packaging looks. I really love this one. This is super cool. So I'm going to put all the links in the description box along with Bon Pretty's Instagram and Facebook handle, so you can keep on following their all announcements and new releases. So now let's just quickly swatch and see how this polish works. For the swatches, I'll be using a swatch stick, and later I will also show you how this is going to work on top of a color gel. So application, as you can see, it's really easy to apply, and the polish is self leveling, and the brush is also comfortable, and this is a translucent finish. So you may want to go for like 2 or 3 coats if you're using it alone. If you're using it on a color top, then you just need only one coat, and after that you can cure it and apply a top coat, and you should be good to go. Now let's see the next polish. So this one is from their Black Spar collection, and this polish is retailed at $5.99, and here we can already see the color through that little transparent area. And on the back side we have the product code and the ingredient list, etc., etc. So this one does not have any fancy packaging or anything. The Pro series, they are retailed at $8.99, and as you can see, they both look totally different in terms of packaging and stuff, but in terms of quality, both the polishes are equally good. If you want like more quantity, you can go for the 15 ml, or if you just want like occasional use, then you can go for the 10 ml. And in case if you wanted to buy some of their products, you can use my code BSL10 to get a flat 10% off. Now coming back to the quality of the polish, this is a pastel yellow color, and these polishes are medium consistency. Application is really smooth. These polishes self levels very well, so which means you don't have to do extra work to get a smooth finish. So you can apply one coat and you can get away with one coat because it's really opaque pigmented, and overall it's a really good polish. So now let's see the next product. The third product is this beautiful shade. So this one is from their new color series collection, and they have a bunch of different colors, and since it's Halloween and autumn seasons, it's the best time to grab some of their new cool colors. And in terms of quality, all these polishes are good quality polishes and packaging. This one looks totally different than the other two. This one has a white and gold packaging, but the other two that we have just seen, they are like black and gold. And rest of the things are the same. At the back side, we have the ingredient list and the product code, etc. In terms of quality, this one is again same as the other two. Really opaque, one quarter self levels, application is smooth. I think the only difference is the quantity and the price. Other than that, everything is similar, same. So check out all the colors. I'll put all the links in the description box. After the swatch, I am going to quickly do a few experiments. So we all have seen that French tip technique, right, with the clear stamper. So I'm just going to try that. I think this blue color and the other pastel yellow color, so it may look like really cool together. So I'm just going to try that. For the French tip technique, I'm applying the blue color onto my silicone stamper, and then I'm going to use that pastel yellow color swatch stick, and I'm going to create the French effect. So I have a detailed video of this particular technique on my channel. In case if you are interested, you can check it out. So these two colors, they looked really stunning together, and I was so happy to see the way it looked. Now coming back to our first color, so I wanted to show you guys how the reflective glitter looked on top of a colored gel. So I used the same blue color and I applied the reflective glitter on top of it, and I'm going to show you side by side how this one is going to look on a transparent or a without any base color and on top of a colored gel. So it will go with any color. You can use it as it is, or you can use on top of a colored gel. So as a top coat, you can use it. So it looked really stunning. As you can see, it's so beautiful. Lastly, we have this product. So this one is called as glitter gel sequins. So this one can be used to do nail decoration and stuff. So this one comes in a container, so we need a brush to apply this product. So they also included a brush. So this is their brush, and it's a beautiful looking brush, and it comes in a plastic container like this, tube-like packaging. So you can remove top, and then you can take out the brush, and then you can start using it. This glitter can be used to do nail art, and you can also do encapsulation if you're doing gel extension, or even for acrylic extension you can do this for encapsulation. And when you open the container of the gel, so there is a seal like this. You have to remove it, and then you can start using the product. So I just removed it. The gel or the glitters that I have chosen here is a iridescent kind of glitter, which means depending on the light, you can see different colors. So it's a really beautiful sequence. So I am not going to do encapsulation, but I'm just going to swatch it and show you this glitter on two different base. One is a black base and one is white base. So since it's iridescent, it's going to show two different kinds of effect when you apply it on a darker base and a lighter base. So let's see that. Before the application process, just ensure that you are mixing up the glitter. Don't just do it like too fast, because that may form bubbles. So just gently mix it, and after that you can use the brush and you can start applying the glitter. So unfortunately, I went out of the frame while applying the glitter, so I do not have that entire clip here. You can apply the gel, and then you can do that pendulum movement, which is like left right, and then you can just cover your nail surface. Once done, just cure it, and then you apply a top coat, and then cure it again, and you should be good to go. Here I used a white base and a black base so that you can see the difference of the glitter. So in the black base, you can see a lot of colors happening, right? Blue, green, and silver, golden, and a lot of color shifting happening because it's an iridescent kind of glitter. Whereas on the white base, it looks like a unicorn aurora kind of finish, right? So that is the difference. So depending on your base color, the glitter will act differently. So again, another cool product to have, for especially for encapsulation. I think this is one of the best you can have. So with that, I think we are done with today's video. I loved all the products. I really love all the releases Bon Pretty is doing. The quality is like really awesome. and they have a lot of products available. Do check out their website. I'll put all the links in the description box. And I will see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay happy, and thank you for tuning in. Bye.